Hi guys, Coco Roddy back, and today I will be showing you how to create your own, well, basically, thumbnails. Really good, you don't need a pro one, but, so, you would need to go to, Canva.com, create an account, go to, it's completely free, go to create a design. Create a design, and when you're on here, let's go to full screen quick. When you're on this place, you go use, use custom this thing, do 1920 to 1080. Then you do that design. Plus, this is really good. It's like really good. So. Then go to uploads, upload your own image, pick the one that you chose, open, it shall be here. And here we have it. You wait for it to load, the water rise up, drown the arrow. Oh, look, there's a ducky. It's all that. It's loaded already. So I got a Roblox guy with a fake 20 bucks. Fake one. Fake 20 bucks. When that is finished, there we go. Go to elements, shapes. This, oh crap. Minimize it as much as you want and make it go big as much as you want. So just, I'm gonna go this size. And then, go to the top here. Press it, you have all these colors. I'm gonna choose dark gray. Then, go to text, go to add subheading. Well, you can choose, but I just like choosing this. With this, you, get out of that. Grab it. Go here, see it's a bit too big, so minimize it. Still a bit too big. Then go to these, like, I like go on 32. Delete all this. And then this video is about how to create a thumbnail. Bit too big, I might flatten it down to 24 nail. There we go. Then you can color that. I want to color it to red. There we go. Drag that down here, drag that down there, and there we go. You have your own custom thumbnail, and yeah, it's easy. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and yeah, comment down below that if you like this video or not, and share. Thank you.